Hi guys, so for today we are going to Nami Island, Garden of the Morning Calm, and Gangchon Rail Park. We got our travel package sa Cloak for around 3,000 pesos. So our first stop is here in Garden of the Morning Calm. And it was raining that day. This is actually my second time na dito sa Garden of the Morning Calm. The first was autumn and then ngayon naman ay spring. Although medyo maulan na ng spring, pero I must say na both times na nakapunta ko is maganda talaga yung place na to. Nakaka-relax and very Instagrammable din.
Although they were high school students, they didn't go to school. my boyfriend, I think he didn't go to school. And then enjoy the first day on Nami Island.
So we had our lunch here at Chunchon Dak Galbi, if tama man yung basa ko kanina. But so ayun, nandito tayo to have Dak Galbi, of course, for 15,000 Korean won per person. So minimum of 2 packs. So etong ganito is 30,000 Korean won yung total niya. And ayun, nung dumating kami, niluluto na siya, ready na yung pwesto namin kasi nagpa-reserve kami ng maaga. Well, actually yung tour coordinator namin yung nagpa-reserve. And anyway, masarap siya and medyo spicy, pero since masarap nga siya, kahit hindi ka mahilig sa maanghang, feeling ko mapapakain ka nito. And very healthy din siya. So, in fairness, kahit madami siya, naubos namin yung duck galbi. So here we are at Nami Island, pero kung mapapansin nyo is medyo maulan pa rin. Actually yung ulan hindi naman kalakasan, pero tuloy-tuloy siya. So medyo maputek yung dinadaanan namin. So buti na lang may mga museum dito na free and kasama na sa entrance. So pumunta na lang kami doon para at least meron kaming mga indoor activities at pwede pa rin namin ma-explore yung place. Madaming restaurants dito sa Nami Island, but since nag-lunch na kami, tumambay lang kami sa isang cafe. So, ayun, buti na lang meron silang yogurt para lang kaming nag-dessert and para may place kami to stay since maulan nga the whole time na nandito kami. Last na punta namin is sa Gangchon Rail Park. Actually, ito yung pinaka-favorite ko sa araw na to. And thankful ako na at that time, tumigil na yung ulan para at least mas ma-enjoy namin yung activity dito. So, ayan na yung mga rail bike na sasakyan namin mamaya. Don't worry, hindi naman kayo mapapagod masyado kasi may time na sila yung nagpapatakbo nito. Pero there are times naman na manual mo siyang ibabike. So, eto na yung start ng ano namin, ng trail namin. And napakaganda ng mga view ng mga dinadaanan namin. Actually, pag pabalik ka na, train na yung sasakyan, hindi na rail bike. Tapos may mga dadaanan din ng mga tunnels dito. Apat yata siya. And may iba't ibang paandar kada tunnel. May mga music, may lights. Tapos may isa doon yung favorite ko, yung bubbles. Anyway, pakita ko na lang siya mamaya. To end our day, nag-dinner muna kami sa Hongdae since malapit naman din kami dun sa area. Naghanap lang sana kami ng light meal. Pero ewan ko kung mukhang light to sa inyo. Actually, ang laki nitong bowl na to. Pero since masarap siya, naubos din naman namin. So, yun lang. Thank you for watching, guys. Bye!